When it comes to editing video content, it can be very overwhelming when you're going out to choose which hard drives to use for your scenario. A lot of times, this whole process can be very overwhelming. That's why I'm here to help you out. When purchasing a hard drive as a content creator, you have to ask yourself the following questions. What will I be editing? How much data will I need? And number three, will I need fast hard drives? For most of you, I assume you will be recording in 4K or HD format. As a result, you're gonna need faster drives, and over time, you're gonna need a lot of data storage in terms of terabytes, and it's gonna fill up fast. When editing, speed kills, and having quality hard drive solutions are the right way to go. Storage capacities as well as fast drives are paramount. You need not only fast read speeds, but also fast write speeds. Only you can determine effectively what you need, although I assume having extra storage capacity and speeds is gonna help you out in the long run. Based on what you need, you will probably want to purchase an SSD hard drive. This is a much newer technology, and it's typically much faster than a hard disk drive. SSD hard drives are best used when editing. Simply put, these hard drives are binary and they are stored through flash media. Whereas old HDD hard drives are good for some things, they're much slower because they rely on mechanical spinning disks inside. If you want to know the differences between both hard drives, I recommend checking out my SSD versus HDD hard drives. Now that you have a basic understanding, let me recommend some hard drives to you. One of the hard drives that I use currently for editing is the Samsung T5 external SSD hard drive. This hard drive is small, fast, easy to use, and speeds up to 540 megabytes per second. It's about 4 to 5 times faster than your standard hard drive. When backing up footage, I recommend using hard disk drives, HDDs, and also storing them in separate locations. SSD drives are much faster, but they haven't been around as long as HDD drives. So in terms of reliability, I recommend backing up all of your important data to at least 2 external hard drives. In the next video, I will be showing you a simple hard drive workflow for all video creators. Also, if you're a photographer or designer, this will work for you too. We'll go over how to use these hard drives for editing current projects and how to back up your files right to your computer. That's all I have for you today. Don't forget to smash the like button. Also, subscribe if you want to learn more about photo, video, and design. I hope you guys enjoy. Get out there, film, take some photos, and work on those design projects.